Watch, Lou Dobbs destroys Mueller, it's devastating. Media personality Lou Dobbs is known for his outspoken opinions and no-nonsense approach. Recently he had the chance to criticize Robert Mueller's special counsel, and his comments hit home for many Americans. Robert Mueller is working tirelessly to make connections that are non-existent regarding President Donald Trump and Russia. Dobbs, who had enough of the nonsense, let it all loose in a tweet that reads, "Now Mueller is carrying out an investigation of the DOJ officials who oversee the special counsel. This is officially nuts, and so are the fools leading Congress and the Senate who are about to provoke a constitutional crisis." On his show, Dobbs has also pointed out on numerous occasions that Mueller's investigation is nothing more than a witch hunt. Mueller and his team seemingly want to demonize the president in any way possible, even if it risks their own integrity. As Dobbs notes, the investigation with Mueller is supposed to entail a full and thorough investigation of the Russian government's efforts to interfere in the 2016 election, as Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein stated when he appointed Mueller. Despite that goal, Mueller does not have one shred of evidence proving that there was ever election interference. Furthermore, Mueller, along with his team of 17 left-leaning prosecutors, are being aided by the left-wing media to try and widen the investigation. In order to widen the investigation, one would think that there has to be evidence to call for this expansion. Mueller put out his first two indictments in Paul Manafort and Rick Gates over violations of the Foreign Agents Registration Act, FARA. Neither indictment even makes mention of President Trump. Now a point has been reached where Mueller wants to investigate the DOJ officials who oversee the special counsel. One would be hard-pressed to find a better example of a conflict of interest. Mueller seems to think that Attorney General Jeff Sessions has something to hide, and now he is trying to press Mr. Sessions for information. Robert Mueller is not some unstoppable force who can pry information from anyone without limitations. He is required to follow standards and procedures like everyone else. It would seem that up until this point, those standards have been lost. No one on the left is accusing Mueller of overreaching his bounds, but when President Trump issues an executive order, per his executive branch right, infuriated Democrats rally against him. It was also uncovered that Mueller is actually friends with former FBI Director James Comey, who was fired by President Trump earlier this year. Dobbs is just one of many speaking out against this situation. Tom Fitton of Judicial Watch, a government watchdog group, is also calling for an end to Robert Mueller's special counsel. He recently released a tweet that reads, "Mueller up is out of control. Shut it down." Situations involving this unethical conduct continually emerge only to be swept under the rug by the mainstream media. People like Dobbs are doing the American people a service by presenting evidence and information that simply isn't discussed by the liberal media.